Jeez.
Just to stop talking and we move on.
Hey, can I come with you guys? I have some...
yes, that is the spirit, Melvin. Now let us proceed forward. You.
No, I do not want to save. Luckily, we have save states, so... I made a save state of this creepy glitch. This file anymore, so I don't want to mess it up by saving something that doesn't even exist right now. I made a save state of this a while ago. This actually, it's bloody Mort. Mort, if you can't see, I'll just tell. Yeah, it's Mort. He replaced him with all those trees. Like, huh? Oh, he's like flattened. Look at this one.
Besides just the general warm feeling that wealth gives you, these coins can be used to buy merchant. The camera loves you. Everyone else loves me, but the camera loves you. Come this way. Okay, fine. Pretty please, the snakes are on top.
get hurt, and I win anyway.
What? It clipped in the net. That was weird. He did that again. Nope.
Nice try, Marty. And I mean that.
And there it goes.
Not someone who's beaten your butt. Thank you.
I like on the PS2 version, there's no slot machine here. Because the PS2 version wasn't finished. In my opinion. It's pretty obvious though. It wasn't finished. It's so damn glitchy. He didn't even talk to her, by the way. Thank God I had a save. Just hope it doesn't crash my save. Doesn't ruin my save. Ooh. The triangle button. Why are the square buttons on there on the tree? OHMNS. Okay, just random letters now. O. See, yeah, there's actually, yeah, that's what I mean by the random letters. It does this sometimes when you trigger graphic bug, the graphic glitch that I'm doing right now. There's letters up here too, on the top part. There's like numbers or little, yeah, it does do that. It's weird. Oh, it's invisible. Now it's visible. And now it's invisible. Now it's visible. Yeah, apparently that makes the game suffer if you go on here. It makes it lag. Yeah, this is simple. Now it's not doing it. Yeah, I don't know why that does that. It's just a couch. Just a little bench, whatever. Now, coming from the PS3 version, if you played the PS... You would look at the PS2 version, even about the colors and graphics screwing up. These graphics are how the game looks all the time. Look at... Yeah, this... Alex has seen better days, though. I like playing the PS2 version to showcase all these glitches, because it's just, there's a lot of them. Wait, what's wrong with Skipper? I can't look down.
I need you to bring me more mugs.
I don't like how you said that.
99,
Okay, I can look at that.
Be up and running. Attention, creatures! Something unexpected and unfun has happened to my new kingdom. Maurice,
this is my shadow right there. I'm winning.
Do you like the shadow?
I'm still walking, by the way. I don't know how that's why that's a thing. That might be in the PSV version still. I have no idea.
Now that we've damn.
Don't say damn.
On the nature preserve will be forced to find a new watering hole and leave this area for us.
Look at the background over there. Look at the background. The trees.
What's the matter?
Little trees.
A few lions and hippos and
zebras. Oh my gosh.
Well, yeah. Be quiet, both of you. It doesn't matter anyway because those fur balls will never even find our camp.
Oh my god, the sky. You see the sky there? Holy crud.
You think you're pretty smart?
First order of business.
The sky was all messed up there.
Drop smash the chain of chips into those huts. Now the tourists want to fix their hut.
What the? That?
Bosky. That's important. Strange object appear to be floating around.
Ah, it froze. What
now
the?
The winner gets to kick his favorite soccer ball.
What?
Quiet, you. So, Marty,
okay, that's glitched.
Look at this. And announced that floating in the air like
dogs. Holy.
Will you please pass
it below? What does it look like? What is the game? Oh my god. Okay. I'm safe stating this. No, this is not the emulator. This can be done on console. This game, I'm doing the graphic bug. This is not the emulator itself, really. But I like using the emulator because I can save state this crap. I don't think there's any floor over there. I think it's missing. I think it's straight up missing part of the level. I'm not over there. I can't see, but it looks like it's missing part of the level. I made a save state before I can. Look at the level! Holy! Looks like some clown flew up over something, or some, I don't know. Over the place. Someone threw up a bunch of sprinkles. And like, part of the level's missing.
I can't believe you actually did it!
Yep, there's no, this is missing. There's no wall there.
How many cats do you know that can swim in deep water, Alex?
Oh my. Dude, this is gold. Look at this over here, there's no wall over here. It's all missing. There's straight up no wall or anything. Okay, this broke. Holy crud. Trees. Okay. I think Alex needs to stop smoking mushrooms. Game is funny, dude. This game is the PS2 version is just cursed. I swear, it's just... You won't see this crap on the Xbox 360 or PS3 version. Or Wii version. Nuh-uh. But on the PS2 version, yep. This is... And... Yeah, I went through that! It didn't even work. Or maybe I didn't. I don't know. I don't think I went through that, though. Maybe I didn't. That wall's missing, too. Oh, it fixed itself. And then it crashed afterwards. Julian, you okay, buddy? Well, I don't remember that dance from the movie or the volcano wave. He's happy because the game is all glitched. He's excited. He likes the glitch. He likes all the graphic. He's so excited. Even the camera, the whole screen is shaking. Oh boy. Oh man, look at this. It's almost like last time, but it's different though, but it's... I can't even see it where the balloons are. But there it is. So everything's blending into itself. Oh, I missed. Man, I missed. This game is so glitchy, I swear. On the PS2. Yeah, those people that grew up on the PS3 or Xbox version of this game, yeah, you have no idea what you missed out on the PS2 version. Like, the glitches are just everywhere. You have no idea what you missed.
The bonus balloon!
Oh, we probably would have had two kicks there. We could have probably stacked it if I didn't let it low. If I went into it, I could have let it.
Happy action! Over here, poster boy.
Okay, it's doing that again. And would you guys believe this isn't even the glitchiest version of this game I found? Because it isn't. I found an even glitchier version of this game. I said a year ago that I found a really glitchy... There's some games with this graphic bug are worse than others. Yeah. Vim changed it, by the way. The Vim... Yeah, they went back... They changed to a different version of the game. So... But the version's still glitchy. But this glitch will vary between what game you're using, or what disc or emulator, whatever... Even ROMs, the glitch can be worse on certain versions of the game. Maybe it was earlier games, I don't know. But this is pretty bad. But I'm saying this kind of stuff can happen like every time you enter a level where everything will... Yeah. You guys think... Yeah, I have another version of the game to show you. I'll show you another version later on. I did say I was going to do that, but Vim changed it. So I found another website that houses a buggier version of this game. So... You can own discs too that do this. Isn't the emulator. You can own discs that are buggier than used, but depends. You don't know until you try the glitch yourself. If you get a lot of stuff like this all the time, your disc is pretty buggy. There's certain glitches that work on certain discs that don't in others. Don't ask me why. It's just the way it is. But I will next time show you a more. The game didn't like me telling you that. Now it crashed. Whatever. Well, the volcano. Lava's a bit glitched. The characters are all okay, though. Let's go back.
Congratulations.
Oh, boy. Yeah.
I knew what would do.
Okay, this one spot seems to...
Favorite soccer ball.
Be
quiet, you.
What the heck is going on right now? Holy moly. Oh boy, that's glitchy. No, it's there this time. Yeah, it's there. Holy moly. See, if you have it really glitchy, this happens all the time, though. Like, you literally can go into a level and everything will be, like, messed up. All the, like, you get everything will screw up. It varies. This glitch... Whoa, warp point. This glitch, What's wrong with your face? Dude, his face is glitched. Why is your face like that? I don't... What is wrong with him? He looks like he's like... I don't know. Holy crap. Yeah, this glitch will give you different effects of what game you're using. Some games are worse than others for some reason with this glitch. No, I'm not making that up, by the way. There's the game I'm going to be showing you in a few more months. Whenever I'm going to show it later on, though, when I get back to... I kind of go back and forth between games, like, you know, on my channel. I play a little bit of another version I found. It's not the... the game did not load any... There was no water here. There was no sky. There was no background. There was only one rock. And the main menu words. That's all it loaded here. Yeah, if that's not messed up, I don't know what... If that's not messed up, I don't know what is. Like, that's what I'm trying to picture to you. Yeah, it didn't have any water, didn't have any sky, didn't have any trees. All it had was... There was one rock right over there. That's it. In the menu. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Some copies of this game get really, like, screwed. Like, it's all hell. I don't know why this glitch varies between what game you use. Maybe it's how the discs were printed? I don't know what it is, honestly. I don't know what's wrong with this game. Has too many problems. I think it was just meant the way it was printed. I don't know what's wrong with this game. No one comes out and said why this game is so glitchy. But it is. It's just really glitchy compared to the other consoles. Like, look, even the characters, they all look awful. He's not too bad, but look at these character models. If you compare it to the... And don't say, oh, PS2's old. No, the first game, they looked normal. They had some in it, but they didn't look like that. Like they were on drugs or something. Oh, gosh. Let's go back into here again. See if anything happens. No, that's what I mean. That's what I'm talking about. If you have worse versions, you can go back to the same and it will keep doing it. Keep doing it. That's what I'm trying to say. You can literally even come back and it'll keep doing it. So, yeah, that thing. You saw that glitch a while ago when I showed this. Yeah, it's not as glitchy. You wait till you see when I post another video on this game. Make sure you check that out because I'm gonna be using the more buggy version of this game. That's known to be more glitchy. Yeah. Yeah, the duty free shop glitched. Just look in here. You can go here. Yeah, it glitched. Oh goodness, this is glitched up.
Good for you.
Duty free shop, can you? I never really play around with the duty free shop. With the glitch on. Just look at it. It's a little glitched.
I like money.
The coins are normal. Okay, what is glitched in here? You see the word, it's all messed up there. Okay, let's go in here. This is all normal. By the way, if you watch cutscenes, the glitch goes away. If you're wondering how you do this glitch, you have to skip the copyright screen. That's what triggers these graphic bugs on actual console or emulator. I use emulator these days for this because the crashes are more minimum. But it doesn't matter if you emulate the game. If you're using a less glitchy version of the game, you won't get all these. This game, like this copy, what I'm talking about, yeah, you're getting that stuff. But if you use a really glitchy version, you'll get everything in the level will be messed up. Like all the time, almost. And the game couldn't handle whatever loaded here and it crashed. Cool.
Mr. Alex.
What?
Wakey, wakey.
Oh, God. I didn't know that was going to
happen. Oh, no.
Oh my gosh!
Ah, this is no dream, my friend.
Looks like he's covered in vanilla chocolate, vanilla sprinkle ice cream or something.
Why not give King Julian?
I don't know. He's got this weird black.
Yeah.
He got like a necklace on or something.
But I need to catch some shot.
Okay, so the very first picture I want is you catching butterflies.
I can make the squares again.
Aren't enough good pictures of butterflies?
Oh, they don't glow this time. Okay, boo. What's up? This is such a funny glitch. Like, it's the same with the skipping glitches. But like, holy moly. It's just so cursed. What?
So the very first picture I want is you catching butterflies.
What?
There just aren't enough good pictures of butterflies out there.
He's like, look at he's vomiting up when he roars. Go back in. Anything gonna happen?
Okay, so the very first picture.
Nope. That's what I'm talking about. It doesn't keep. Like if you use a bug your game, it doesn't like. Every time you go somewhere, pretty much. It almost never calms down. Like what I'm basically saying is, if you use it will affect the entire level half. That's what I mean. Everything will glitch you, not just some stuff. I'm not gonna spoil too much of it because next time I play this glitch, I'll show you that. I'm gonna be showing every glitches off though later on, but when I get around to this graphic bug, I'll show off the more buggy version of the games I found, thankfully, because Vim changed it. That is glitchy. Holy moly. Yeah, that's pretty glitchy. Yeah, that's part. No, that's what I mean. If you have a buggy, you can lose the entire map. You only have like one walk or something. You'll have everything will be black. That's what I'm talking about. It's not as glitchy though. I'll show the other version later on. Yeah, you guys, you think this? Yeah, no. This is glitchy, yes. But if you compare it to what I found, a really buggy version of the game. Because this glitch varies, like I said, so many times. Let's go back in here. And the game crashed. Alright, fine. There we go.
Yucks.
There's so much skipping and stacking. Dude, it's like there's like 4 or 5 different characters. There's like 8 of them talking.
We will stay here all day.
And there we go, it loaded. Yep, thanks for watching Madagascar 2 glitchy PS2 version. The cursed PS2 version. If you didn't play the PS2 version years ago, well, yeah, the PS2 version is pretty broken. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.